This is a rotational RDL, so I'm going to step 1 foot back in a little B stance or kickstand position as shown, and then from there I'm going to push my hips back as I cross over my body and tap that kettlebell on the outside of my foot. So that is what makes this not a regular RDL, it's a rotational RDL.